Northwestern Medicine and Providence are collaborating with Medline and Microsoft to solve one of healthcare's biggest challenges.
The inspiration for Mpower is coming from the supply disruptions that really started occurring as a result of COVID.
We knew that the biggest contribution we can do to supply chain costs is really to build in resiliency so that we're not spending a lot of financial and human resources trying to deal with these disruptions.
Together, the brightest minds in healthcare, tech, and supply chain are building a reliable and resilient supply chain.
The collaboration has been amazing. And the reason is everybody's bringing their own perspective, their own knowledge, their own constraints to the conversation.
Mpower is built on the Microsoft 365 platform. This transformative, predictive solution is built specifically for the healthcare supply chain, directly by the healthcare supply chain.
It's going to allow end users to be making hands-on decisions that are proactive instead of reactive, so it will allow us to make decisions ahead of that curve.
We're trying the solution across the supply chain ecosystem, and that's really hard. So the information and the knowledge that's coming together is really the superpower of this initiative.